Hi, I'm Crystal with the Doghouse Pet Resort, and this is Pico, and I'm going to show you how to cut her nails. I usually start by seeing exactly how long the quicks are, and you cut right before the quick. You try to cut a little away from the quick, so that way you don't hit it, because sometimes it can be a little further than what you see. And we go through every toenail. And clip them.